How's it going, everybody? Got my 2021 Toyota Supra here. Haven't had a chance to drive it in the past 3 days. Figured I'd give you guys a little cold start. And here it goes.